Nick's Adventures, yeah!
Hey everyone, welcome back. And today is the last video. Oh, I'm so sad. It's the last one of New Year. Enough with that. Anyway, so, yeah, it's the last one. It's part four. Let's go watch it. The last one! Get the camera! Just get the camera! Oh, one more thing. Please subscribe!
Hey guys, so I'm at a station here, and I had some reports of a stalled train on the tracks. Like, it just shut off on the tracks. Like, maybe there must be too much volts going through and it shut off. Or, yeah, around 36th, New York. And we cannot find our layout. Oh, we're about to be moving. Until next time. So I'm here on the airplane and I'll give you the trip information right now. Look out the window. There we go. just wanted to show you around the planet. And we're approaching our destination. It takes us this long to land. It said we're about to land, so I'll show you when we're like maybe 500 feet in the air. Bye bye. We are now landing and have touched down right about now. Hydraulic pressurizer dropping back down.
It's our pleasure to welcome you to Dallas Love Field as we make our way to the gate. Please keep your seatbelt securely fastened to the fastened seatbelt sign. Is off and it's safe to get up. Once the sign's off and it is safe, please be careful opening the overhead compartments as they tend to move around. During takeoff and landing, it could quite possibly fall out unexpectedly when the compartments are opened too quickly. If your cell phone's within reach, feel free to go ahead and take it out of airplane mode at this time. Send a text, make a call, let everybody know you made it here a few minutes early today, about 20 minutes, because that's how we roll here at Virgin America. We'll be at the gate in just a few moments. Baggage claim, again, is Carousel 4. I want to thank everyone for coming with us today. I want you to stay safe, have fun, make it a great week. We'll see you on your next trip.
We are landed at the airport now, and that's it. Just gotta wait here to get to the airport. We gotta wait for a plane to leave. Oh, there it is, it's right there, it's leaving. We have to wait for a plane to leave to get Doc back on at the airport. The plane is repressurized and ready to go. We are repressurized and we're almost ready to open the door. So, still got a little bit more air pressure to get through. So we can open the door so we won't get sucked out. So it won't be floating up like a balloon. And we are here. Just gotta get docked on. And there's a plane that looks exactly like the one we're riding. And we're here at the airport. And I am now about to leave the plane. Bye-bye.